Oh, so cool, Lou and Glenn. It was an act of absolute heroic might as some of Hollywood's biggest stars carved their names into this cement. Fortunately for the actors who play these superheroes, the cement was still wet and they didn't have a hard time with it. As for the event itself, things went off without a hitch. All of this unfolded in front of some of the most excited fans of the Avengers movie. Now the Avengers cast will forever be a part of Hollywood history right here at the TCL Chinese Theater in Hollywood. A supreme honor for Marvel's Avengers and a historical first for the TCL Chinese Theater. Seven major Hollywood stars cementing their hands and names in entertainment history. The largest cementing by the theater ever.
I'm glad to be here and I'm glad to witness it.
I've been around since the very beginning, so I've always been a fan, and to actually be able to see the cast is actually pretty exciting.
In front of their biggest cheering fans, Robert Downey Jr., Chris Evans, Mark Ruffalo, Chris Hemsworth, Scarlett Johansson, Jeremy Renner, and Marvel Studios president Kevin Feige, the original Avengers cast, signed their names and left their handprints in the Chinese theater's cement blocks. Now, their legacy will be right next to only an elite group of history's biggest actors and entertainers.
We really care about these folks. It's not just the characters we care about, but it's the characters as embodied by these talented actors.
This prestigious ceremony comes just days from the opening of Avengers Endgame, the second part movie and epic conclusion to the previous Avengers film. Endgame is the 22nd Marvel film that follows the Avengers timeline. It's the culmination of more than a decade's worth of Marvel films. Everything has been building to this.
That means that basically they're going to be down here forever, and I feel as though that is definitely well deserved.
Marvel Studios has taken 10 years of our lives and filled them with these incredible, incredible movies.
Iron Man, Captain America, the Hulk, Black Widow, Thor, Hawkeye. For many people, these characters are more than just heroes. After a decade of films, they're like friends.
They mean so much to like millions of fans, so yeah, now there'll be something for everyone to see and enjoy afterwards.
The hype behind Avengers Endgame is absolutely off the charts. Some movie theaters tell us they're going to stay open for 72 hours straight once this new Avengers movie releases, just so they can accommodate all of the demand. Also, the movie premiered to critics last night, and so far the reviews have been pretty positive, which almost ensures, Glenn and Lou, this movie, Avengers Endgame, could be one of the largest, grossing, most successful Hollywood movies of all time. Mark my words on that. I'll throw it back to you guys.